Hi everyone. Well, it's kind of an exciting day. I'm outside for a start, but also a whole bunch of us maths YouTubers have come together for one big project where we're each making a video about our favourite mega number. That's our favourite numbers over 1 million. And you'll be able to watch all those videos. We put them in a handy playlist, which you'll find in the usual places. I'll put it in the cards and in the description. So you should go and watch all those videos. And once you've done that, we're asking you to submit your own video about your favourite mega number. And then that can be added to the playlist as well. I'll give you the details about how to do that at the end of the video. But first, I should tell you about my favourite mega number. So my favourite is related to amicable numbers. And amicable numbers are kind of sweet if you haven't heard of them before. For example, 220 and 284 are a pair of amicable numbers. And what that means is, if you take 220 and look at the proper divisors, those are the numbers that divide 220, but not 220 itself. So you look at the proper divisors and then add them all together, you get 284. But if you do the same for 284, look at the proper divisors and add them together, you get 220. So they come as a pair in that way. And in ancient times, they would represent harmony, friendship and love. It's kind of cute. And 220, 284 are the smallest pair of amicable numbers. And they were known to the ancient Greeks. Then the old Arab mathematicians found a couple more, which were then rediscovered by people like Fermat and Descartes. But still, only a couple were known. And then Euler comes along. He finds like 60 more, because that's what Euler does. But the point is, they're still relatively rare and they're kind of difficult to find as well. There are some formulas that help you find them, but the formulas are kind of patchy. They're not comprehensive. They don't cover all amicable numbers. And even with the formulas, we still don't know if there's infinitely many of them. They're still kind of mysterious in that way. Now imagine you've got a list of amicable numbers, and what you want to do is look for patterns in those numbers. For example, if you take a list, you might notice that the two numbers in a pair are both even or they're both odd. So that's kind of interesting. And you might notice other patterns as well. But after a while, you might get bored and then decide to add the numbers together. And then if you look at the sums, for example, 220 plus 284, add them together, is 504. If you look at the sums, you might notice that 504 is a multiple of 9, but so is the next sum. And then so is the next sum. And the next sum is a multiple of 9 as well. So maybe this is something that is always true. So you keep going and then you realize that the seventh pair doesn't work. The 12,285, 14,595, if you add those numbers together, the sum is not a multiple of 9. But the next pair is a multiple of 9, and so is the next pair. So maybe the seventh pair didn't work because the two numbers were odd. And this is what mathematicians thought. And it became a conjecture that if you had a pair of even amicable numbers and you added them together, the sum is always a multiple of 9. And if you want to explore this for yourself, get a list of amicable numbers. I'll put a list in the description. And if you look at the pairs of even amicable numbers and look at the sums, you might notice that, yes, they seem to be multiples of 9. And you can keep going and it's another multiple of 9. It's another multiple of 9. It seems to work, except it's not true. But the first pair where this pattern fails is huge, and it's my favourite mega number. In fact, the first number where this pattern fails is 666,030,256, with its amicable pair, 696,630,544. So this is a pair of even amicable numbers, but the sum is not a multiple of 9. And this is an example of one of those patterns that seems to hold for a really long time until it eventually fails. And in this example, this actually fails on the 503rd pair. Now, mathematicians have shown that if a pair of even amicable number fails to be a multiple of 9, they have to satisfy a whole bunch of rather technical, complicated conditions, which only shows that when it does fail, it's actually kind of rare. But as we've seen, it's rare, but not impossible. So that was my favourite mega number, but what is yours? Can you think of any cool, interesting numbers over 1 million and make a video about it? Or even, Do you have some sort of cool maths facts that you want to talk about? And then just hang a big number on it. That's absolutely fine as well. If you can think of something cool to talk about, then make a video, upload it to YouTube, and we need you to use the hashtag MegaFavNumber and put MegaFavNumber in the title of your video as well. And then we can find it when we search and then add it to the MegaFavNumber playlist. Now, just to keep it a little bit focused, we're going to give you a date to submit by. Let's say it's the 2nd of September 2020. That's your date officially, and then upload it and we'll add it to the playlist. I'll look forward to watching your videos. And until next time, if you have been, thanks for watching.